Ballymac Zena is the winner of that first semi-final. My second to the semi-final, time 13:21.
Peter,
William, what does it feel like to be being here now in Clonmel this evening after winning the Oaks and having the runner-up of the Oaks and beating the final?
Fantastic achievement, isn't it? Fantastic achievement. You know, the pinnacle of our sport. This is where everyone wants to be on the last day of coursing, and to collect an Oaks and run up the Oaks and run up the Derby list, which is a massive achievement.
It's great.
All credit to the team that are behind us here. Isn't my game, this is everyone's game. But delighted with the pitch. I think she's a deserving winner of the Oaks.
That's right, yeah.
And beaten by a better dog in the final of the Derby.
Yeah, just funny that which you won her tri-stake in Castellane, we spoke like now, yes. And I asked you the question, which was the best, like was it Zita or Pippin, and you didn't say, like, really.
I didn't say, and that's what I said, to be honest about it. Yeah. I asked for that last night, if we did go to the final, would there be a final? And I said there would be a final.
Yeah,
but,
yeah.
But unfortunately, we couldn't do it. She got 10 turns in the
same. She did, I saw that, yeah. Yeah, that's right, yeah. But it was great, yeah. Oh, okay, then, bye. Thank you. Well, Jane, how does it feel, Jane, to be here this evening? Yeah, and it was a great achievement, like, to have bought in the final, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was a great achievement.
And just touched up in the final. Busy man there, Stephen, today, the last couple of days, Stephen, wasn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
Says that you were flattered, wasn't it?
It's all worth it.
But it's all worth it in the course, yeah, it was a great day. Yeah. Okay, right, no problem.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for a Harmon Jockey Hotel Oaks winner for 2023, Ballymac Zena.
Oh my God, it's the beautiful thing I ever saw.